Did you get that guy?
Get on the objective, guys.
Line of sight of me. By the way, Cafe Tower's over on the back. Thank you, whoever killed that dude. Oh my god, that auto cannon just ripped me a new one.
Somebody collect some of those health things so they don't get them.
Collect health things.
Ah, they're taking it.
Yeah, guys, take them. They're free to take. Go for it.
Recon. What are you doing running away, man? Take out the turret, at least.
Yeah. I'm a noob, I suck, so...
Get Riftfoot, right here. To your east.
I'm already on him, dude.
Oh, okay. Good shit. I don't have my visual scan up. Oh, there you go. Hit him once. One more shot.
God damn it, Cafe Tower's on me. What a faggot. I just epic ninja'd Cafe Tao. He thought he could sword me.
Auto cannon behind ours.
I can't believe I missed Cafe Tao that time. Yay, free heal. Hey, cookies that appear in one area and you go to it and it's like five.
He got the auto cannon. On the beacon, on the spot. Come on. Somebody? We almost got it. Alright, let's move.
Oh, I got that freaking point tank from all the way across the map. Across the way we're...
We got an assault in the middle of...
Fucking Riptide, I can't believe you got away from me.
Stay on the objective. Couple more. Guys, we only have two people at the objective. Let's get some people on it.
Yeah, it's at the same speed, no matter how many people are on it, as long as there's no enemy on it.
Oh
I thought it increased in speed depending on number of people.
No, it doesn't. A lot of people think that though.
Tao thinks he's better than me. He's so dumb.
He's really bad.
Get the guys on the objective. There's a recon who's chasing everybody else around.
I got Cafe Tao trying to steal my spot. Yep.
Thank you.
Knowing him, he's probably going to come back and try to reclaim this place.
There's a laser turret around there.
Did he get in behind me?